should rebuild purified water. It passed its purification by reverse osmosis. It costs 99 cents. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. Let's pour some water in. First, we're going to test its TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero and put it in. Three. That is microfiltered distilled water. Now let's test the pH level. If you want to buy this pH tester, check the link down below. Only do two drops. Let's stir it a little for a better result. I give this a 5. This is acidic.
Stay tuned.
Like and subscribe.